In this example, we are asked to add two matrices. So I am going to go ahead and create my little answer bar. And then we just go through and we match up all of our corresponding elements and add them together. So the negative 1 corresponds to the 5 and will give us a 4. The negative 4 here corresponds to the negative 3 and will give us negative 7. The 7 in the bottom will correspond with the 8 and give us 15. And finally, the negative 2 will correspond with the 7 and give us 5.